Hello everyone, how y'all doing today? In today's workout, I have a basic like good challenge, a basic bodyweight workout with some bands. I just want to give a little note disclaimer that these workout routines you've seen in my YouTube video in the last couple of videos, these are not by all means like something like I created or invented for myself. These are like workouts I've done from like the Athlean X. Athlean X. I am by all means not trying to plagiarize or copyright. I'm just showing like my Athlean X workout results, showing how like these workouts have gotten me like great tremendous results that I've done the last few years with doing the Athlean X workouts. This is like a very common thing you'll see in Athlean X is how like you'll put challenges to show like how strong you are, whether or not you're ready for like the next phase or level of your workout routine programs. As I said before, this is a basic like body weight workout slash band workout. We're only going to do three body weight exercises with no weights or bands, and only three exercises with bands. Basically, what I'm going to do is challenge myself where I do one exercise for like not necessarily like 5 minutes straight. I'm going to do 10 reps of that exercise and then do a 10-second rest. The exercises I'm going to be doing today are push-ups, bicep curls with the bands, and an overhead tricep push away with the bands, body weight squats, inverted rows, and shoulder banded press. As I said before, 10 reps and a 10-second rest period, doing that 5 minutes straight until the time is up. All right, here goes the routine. The workout routine begins right just now with the push-ups. Oh God. Whew. Even though I'm not supposed to do that, but boy. I had to rest for 1 minute after that first round. I know I wasn't supposed to do like in the workout routine where you do 10 push-ups, you rest 10 seconds, but you're supposed to like rest by doing a plank variation, but after a while it's not as easy as it looks. I still wanted to go like all the way through to still do like 10 push-ups and a 10-second rest period if it wasn't exactly the way it's supposed to be done in the workout routine. Alright, on to the next exercise. The next exercise, banded curls. Alright, here we go. Banded curls, same thing. 10 reps, 10-second rest period. This will be less hard and crazy than the last one. Little itch. All right, next exercise, banded tricep pushaways. Okay, here we go. Rest for a second, well, 10 seconds. I didn't have it for this one. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't hear that last point. That was a tough one. After a while, you get so like burned out that you really feel you gotta drop it at some point. Alright, so anyway, in the meantime, bodyweight squats. Ten-second rest. checking to see how much more time it takes to finish this workout. Only got a minute and a half. One minute left. Alright, next inverted rows using the angle grip 90s. Here we go. Benefit of these angle grip 90s, if you have like wrist or elbow pain, if you did like a straight bar for inverted rows or pull-ups, it allows you to have like that free range of motion. These angle grip 90s are great for like ergonomics. Actually, in the future, I'm going to do a review on these angle grip 90s and show some like variation of exercise of pull you can do with this stuff. Alright, last exercise, banded overhead press, so here we go. Not gonna lie, that really wasn't my best, you know, but I try, because after a while, sometimes in certain exercises, gets tiring, it gets exhausting when you have to, like, rest 10-second position. Even resting in, like, that 10-second position is not even easy compared to, like, doing the 10 reps and then the 10-second rest, holding it for a second. It's like an isometric in a way. As you can tell, I'm running out of breath right now at this point. All I can do is just, I had to catch my breath for a minute because I was really exhausted. So yeah, that was the workout for this Athlean X Survive for 5 challenge, and boy, survival of the fittest. Anyway. Like the video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to get the latest updates on my YouTube channel. I'll see you next time with like more workout footage. So, in the meantime, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday. So, see you next time.